Okay, is this a homemade fusion reactor for the house, or is it something else? Leave a comment below what you think it is. And if you know what it is, leave a comment about that too.